Hello guys, in this video we'll see what is MacAddress. So let's start. The full form of MAC is Media Access Control Address. It is an address that uniquely defines a hardware interface. MAC address is assigned by the manufacturer of NIC card. MAC address is also known as physical address, hardware address and burn-in address. MAC address is 48 bits hexadecimal address. The 6 groups of 2 hexadecimal digits separated by dash or colon. For example, the first 24 bits of a MAC address indicate the specific vendor for that device, and the last 24 bits of the MAC address are the device unique serial number assigned by the device manufacturer. MAC address is used at the data link layer of OSI and TCP/IP model. MAC address can be changed. So, how to check your system's MAC address? In Windows, first open command prompt. Then enter the command ipconfig/all and press enter. Then here you will see your MAC address or physical address. So, thanks for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.